we get started, I just want to talk a bit about the cause. All the proceeds of this event are going to the People to People annual service project, which consists of providing an elderly home called Dar al-Khair with the needs they don't get to have.
Without further ado, we would like to present this year's talented performers. Please welcome to the stage the host for tonight.
Welcome everyone, my name is Layla.
And my name is Mohammed Alali.
And we will be your hosts for tonight.
Without any further ado, let's get started and showcase some amazing talents.
First off, we have Alia Mernissi, a senior, who will be singing a mashup of My Way by Frank Sinatra and Comme d'habitude de Claude François. Let's please give her a warm round of applause. What a wonderful performance, Alia. Next up, we have Cyril Shamsi-Shraibi for a piano performance.
Cyril is in fifth grade, and this is her second year performing at the talent show. So please give her a warm round of applause.
yet another beautiful performance. Next up, we have Malik Tejmaiti in 8th grade, who will be playing La Bohème on the piano.
What a fantastic performance by Malik. Up next, we have Mamoun and Ghali Akkar.
This unlikely duo of a 4th and 6th grader will be singing Lovely by Billie Eilish. Please give them a warm round of applause.
Thought I'd find a way
fantastic duo. Next up, we have Hafsa in 11th grade for a dance performance.
This isn't just any regular dance performance. Hafsa will be dancing to her very own song mashup, so please give her a warm round of applause.
You. I got done, honey.
It's you.
I don't care, honey. My bad, head of the day. Boy, what do you say?
Tell me who is he?
I'm only 10, I'm dead and
you don't
know. Tell me who is he? I've been talking to you, I'm not.
Tell me who is he?
이게 말이 되니, 나 물어봐.
Tell me who is he?
너는 말이야. It's only 7 in my system, baby.
Oh my, oh my god. Yes, I'm yes, I'm not.
Hafsa, that was amazing. Now for our next act, Kenza Tezi will be performing a one-woman improvised comedy sketch about a Moroccan mom going to Dubai with her daughter. So please give her a warm round of applause.
Hi, oh my god, hi Rita. You've grown so much, my habibti, mashallah. Yeah, I don't remember you. Who are you? Are you my aunt? I don't remember you. When you were still a small little silly baby, we used to do your diapers. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Can I come in? Yeah, sure. Your room is the first one to the left. Okay, thank you. In Rita's hi, Khti Khadija. I just wanted to say, I'm literally so sorry about my demonic child. She has amnesia. She's literally, I'm so sorry. She's literally the spawn of shaitan. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It's nothing. Come in, come in. Okay. In Rita's room. I finally finished wrapping my stuff. Okay, check my phone. Looks like I have to charge it. Rita, come down for dinner. Coming, mom. I was starving. In dinner. Entre DJ, your food is horrible. Oh, what a surprise. Rita. Et c'est quoi son problème? Mom, it was just a joke. Like, first of all, since when did you learn how to talk English? Like, you said you don't understand English. You said, I don't understand. Like, شوف بنتي انا مامك ما كنفهمش والو من كنا شنو كنقولي انا نو انجلش انتي مبوزه مع امريكان سكول انا كنفهم والو باباك حطني مع رانج روفر باش نمشي عندك ونجيبك ما كنفهمش والو ليت والو نو انجلش نو انجلش اوكي What in the holy macaroni cheese world is going on? You know what? No sense. Your face doesn't make sense. I'm gonna go upstairs. Yeah, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Take this. You did not destroy a cupcake with extra pumpkin spice and chocolates? That's gonna ruin my hair for weeks. A wee. Well, you said something mean. I had to turn it back. You know, karma. That's not, you know, in Rita's room. Neri, she's so annoying, I swear. Like, her face. Her face, like, it's so demonic. Like, oh, a text from Lucy. Ugh, tomorrow's her birthday. What am I even doing in this tortured place? You know what? I don't even have a gift for her. What am I even doing here? You know what? Just gonna knock, knock. Okay, who's there? It's me. Oh my God, what are you doing here? Are you just... Okay, whatever you're gonna say, whatever you're gonna say, tarbiqa, zarbiqa, you just say it already. I don't wanna see your face, okay? Safety first. Goggles. Put on goggles. I just wanted to say, Anna, I'm sorry. And I should have not said something mean to you like this. I should have not called you the spawn of Shaitan and a demonic child with amnesia. It's okay. Wait, what? You call me a demonic child? I am demonic and I'm not the spawn of Shaitan. You are. Did you see your face? No. I'm not. Okay, I know that tomorrow is your best friend's birthday, Lucy's birthday, and you guys have been best friends for like 7, 12, I lost count. And غدا غد بشي في الماروكو و غدا غد بشي عندها. You're gonna have a sleepover. You're gonna come back tomorrow. Yuck. Yes. And yeah. Okay, oh my God, Mom, thank you so much. You're welcome. Rita, go take a shower. You smell like a raccoon.
What an interesting performance. And now we have Ryan Walk in seventh grade, who will be performing a talent we didn't think we would see tonight.
Give it up for Ryan, who will be performing a yo-yo with the song Dream On by Aerosmith.
So please give Ryan a warm round of applause.
Yeah.
think this just might be the most special performance of the evening. Nonetheless, it was amazing.
Let's now welcome my personal favorite, Yanis Buzo, back to the stage. Performance of the song There's Nothing Holding Me Back by Shawn Mendes. An amazing performance tonight. This is my favorite for a reason.
There truly was nothing holding him back. Guys, please. And for our final act of the first half, we have our first band performance of the evening by a talented group of eighth graders. Please welcome Selena Rad, Medik Tejmoati, Omar, Camille, Mafalda, and Adolfo to the stage.
Thank you.
Let's pick up right over the top with another band performance from our school's very own musical.
Yes, please give it up for
was a wonderful performance and the perfect way to get things started again. So I would like to thank teachers, backstage group members, performers, chaperones, organizers, and everyone else for having been able to put together such an amazing talent show.
So Leila, what's been your favorite performance so far?
I think all people are equally talented and it was truly just an amazing show.
I would say Yanis Buzuba.
Okay. How have you guys been liking the talent show so far? We've been working on this talent show for a while and we've been actually trying to put it together since October, but unfortunately we had to push it back due to the World Cup. But here we are now, back and better than ever. I would like to thank once more the sponsors, which are Pepsi, Caribou, Dark Kitchen, Atelier Tonka, Asta Black Coffee, and El Halabi, for sponsoring all of the concessions.
Thank you, good sponsors.
Are you guys having a good time? Great. And now for our second duo of the night, please give it up for Halima Bouzed, who will be playing piano, and Melek Mouazib, who will be singing along. Thank you.
should have known I'd leave alone just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were pairs, but I sat there too much to bear. You were my life, but life is far from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else that I'd fallen for a lie? You were never on my side. Fool me once, fool me twice. I thought the paradise. Now you'll never see me cry. There's just no time to die. I labor. You're no longer my concern. Faces from my past return. Another lesson, yes, to learn that I'd fall for life. You were never on. Cry, there's just no time to die. No time to die. No time to die. Ooh. Fool me once, fool me twice. Saw your death, oh paradise. Now you'll never see me cry. There's just no time to die.
Despite this duo having performed at school countless times, they have exceeded our expectations every single one.
Now please welcome Sophia Zien, who will be dancing on stage for us tonight. However, Sophia has also been the head of the organization team for the talent show, and this couldn't have happened without her.
This is, of course, one of Sophia's many accomplishments as our school's beloved dictator and philanthropist.
Please give her a warm round of applause.
Not trying to be in there, not trying to be cool. Just tryna be in this. Tell me how you do. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? 'Cause I wanna touch you, baby, and I wanna feel you too. I wanna see the sunrise and your sins just me and you.
Light it up. On the run, let's make love tonight. Make it up, fall in love twice. But you'll never be alone. I've been with you for less too long.
Wow, what an amazing performance, Sophia.
Being able to perform, manage, and organize this event is amazing, and we applaud you for that. Next up, we have Sophia Yu in fifth grade singing Dandelions by Ruth B. Please welcome her on stage.
Second Sophia of the night.
Next up, we have a group of fourth graders who will be dancing to the song Animals. Please welcome Sofia and Dina Shaibi, as well as Aya Bizikri and Nasmin Khamlashi.
This was our third group of the night, and it was an amazing performance.
As we appreciate your applause after the performances, please keep them to yourselves when other people are talking. Next up, we have a group of fourth graders. Next up, we have Leah Dam in fifth grade, who will be giving us a highly anticipated piano performance. Please give her a warm round of applause.
Thank you.
Absolutely amazing, Camille.
Now please welcome Jenna Farsakh, a seventh grader, who will be performing one of my favorite songs, Rolling in the Deep by Adele. Please welcome her on stage.
Out the dark.
Those stories.